Precious God, I thank you for the sound of children in your sanctuary, lifting up their voices to you, Lord. How awesome it is just to hear that sound. Lord, you heard our prayers, both spoken and unspoken. And we entrust them all to you. We lay them on your altar. For we know that you are working out your good and perfect plan in every situation. Lord, help us in those times of disbelief and worry. Lord, we just pray that you would use us as change agents in different situations that need change. And that we would really be your image in a world that is in so much need of you. And we just thank you for our risen Lord Jesus, because it is in and through him, bridging the gap for us between humanity and you, that we can be redeemed, that we can have salvation, that we can be made righteous in and through his sacrifice for us. Oh, what love that is for us. And we raise our voices with Jesus' followers, past, present, and future, and we pray the prayer they taught us first disciples. When they said, Lord, teach us to pray, he said, well, when you pray, you need to pray as this. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and glory forever.